holding down the minus and power button until you get the display countdown screen. Then press the throttle button a few times. The console will now recognize the throttle and the throttle is reset.